hasn't got a lot of character. Bland. That's the word.
It's not really my flat.
No? Whose is it then?
Share it with my wife. Ex-wife.
Not divorced?
Not yet.
On your way?
I cheated on her.
Naughty boy.
Twice. Two different women.
You are disgusting.
Not proud of it. First time was years ago. I was young, drunk. I came clean and she forgave me.
Not this time.
No. Not this time.
No. She chucked you out. Now you have to live in this dump. I love married men. So desperate. Got a light?
I've got to get up really early in the morning.
No problem. I can take a hint.
But listen, this has been really,
nice.
Very.
You're still in love with your wife.
Sorry.
That's cool, really. I'm not blind. You know, I've seen you before.
Yeah. When was that?
Oh, you know, the other night. When he ran those people off the road. Just drove off. Left them there to die. Fleeing the scene. It's a crime, apparently.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Please, I'm a witness. I saw you. Look, this... don't have to be nasty. Unpleasant. I just want rewarding for my silence.
So you're trying to blackmail me?
I know what you did. Trying to protect you.
Look, I don't know what you think you saw, but that wasn't my fault. I was just driving home and this guy almost forced me off the road, so I tried to overtake. He accelerated, we came round the bend. Look, it just happened so fast. I feel sick about it, all right? I feel sick.
I know. But you drove off.
Yeah, because the other driver, he drove off!
So that's all right, then?
No, that's not what I'm saying, right? I panicked. I shouldn't have run away. I should have done the right thing, and I should have called the police. Maybe I should call them now.
That's stupid. That's a mug's game. It was an accident. A mistake. You don't have to ruin the rest of your life. There's a 5 grand reward for information. All you need to do is bet that sum. You're in the clear. Think about it.